determine quality in the finest manufactured objects. The most important evidence of quality transcends easy measurement. Quality actually becomes a series of aesthetic choices. In the selection of rare Brazilian rosewood for its uniquely rich tone and texture, its the spare application of adhesives and the cleanup of excess materials, even when the excess is located in places no one will ever see. It's the conscious decision not to assemble off-the-shelf components, but to construct an organic whole of elements which work together with a kind of harmony that is almost a revelation. The result goes beyond a step beyond craft to become art, instantly recognized by aficionados and intuitively by just about everyone else. The way that even the least musically inclined can appreciate the visual beauty and oral resonance of this Gibson Les Paul flame-top guitar.
In an age of electronic ubiquity, when silicon-based precision is the norm and the expectation, what is it that makes one product stand out from the rest? In fact, it's quality beyond precision. It's the vision that the engineers allows them to pack 4 gigabytes of data storage inside a case just 6.9 millimeters thick and still have room left over. It's the technical skill to combine state-of-the-art mounting technology with materials like wafer-thin stainless steel to package tiny components in an item of remarkable durability. It's the discipline and creativity to generate software that manages incredibly complex functions with remarkably intuitive ease. In short, it's the kind of precision that makes revolutionary products like this iPod Nano possible.
Synergy. It may be an overworked business term, but it is the very essence of the way materials are chosen, selected, and assembled in the finest of manufactured items. Plywood, molded in an exclusive process, 7 layers of cherry and walnut wood, 6 inches of urethane foam wrapped in elegant ivory, tan, and black leather. These are the fine and distinctive materials that, when combined with almost obsessive craftsmanship and a commitment to comfort and utility, they create and elevate a manufactured piece of furniture to something special, something more. The result is this Eames chair and ottoman. It offers what designer Charles Eames describes as the warm, receptive look of a well-used first baseman's mitt. It's a classic of contemporary design. It's a delight to look at and a pleasure to use. This is a multi-generational treasure.
The perfect marriage of man and machines is a quest older than Icarus. And too often, it meets a similar end. But every now and then, a manufacturer innovates new ways to blur the line. Maybe they'll engineer a frame with thinner walled, increased diameter down tube that actually increases stiffness and shaves 50 grams of weight. Or they'll design the lightest, stiffest cranking mechanism on the market with carbon fiber cranks that instantly transmit power from pedal to wheel. They might employ state-of-the-art Shimano Dura-Way shifting components for maximum shifting ease and efficiency. Or, and this is the key, they'll do all of that and more, pursuing a holistic approach to the ultimate man-machine combination. The result? a product that delivers what devotees call sublime performance, the kind of performance typified by this Cannondale Ironman 1 bicycle.
Quality, precision, the finest materials, and a passion for performance. These four attributes are indispensable in the best of manufactured objects. But there is one more attribute that places the most valued products in a class by themselves. I'm speaking of an inspired conviction that something new, different, and better is possible, and the compelling drive to create it. That conviction and drive guide all of us at GM Design as we forge a new face of American luxury, as interpreted by Buick. Consider the possibilities inherent in a clean slate provided by an all-new architecture, which is an enabler that allows a vehicle that seems more sculpted than assembled. These voluptuous forms make it seem athletic without being massive. Its character would emerge from a stable, strong foundation with continuous flowing body side and roofline forms. Consider the detailing that would make a Buick luxury vehicle SUV-like without being truck-like, that would speak to elegance without excess. It would have a vertical grille of black chrome that is at once bold and romantic, and it would be strikingly organic, with a sense of substance and prestige. And of course, it would be designed to perform exactly as expected, possessing a full complement of functional details, executed with elegance and style. Inside, it would marry the craftsmanship and romance of Buick with a totally new design vocabulary. Call it heritage forward, for its forecast of a future that is stylish, innovative, and accessible. Materials would be chosen for their quality and their elegant synergy. Woods and leathers combined in lush combinations of cocoa over light cashmere tones and burnished metal finished in deco-like grill work. Precise details would create a distinctively luxurious ambiance with classically rounded concentric gauges and ambient lighting used to create a stylish mood. From the lapis blue well lighting, to the white task lighting, to the ambient light beneath the door handles, in the tailgate, and even in the brushed aluminum sill plates. Of course, such a distinctively Buick luxury SUV would also feature technology that pays off the ambiance. Technology for all, and abundant comfort with individual adjustable power seats, ensuring that every occupant gets the best seat in the house. In short, we're speaking of a Buick luxury SUV designed to embody quality, precision, materials, and passion. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm delighted to introduce the luxury SUV that carries Buick a step beyond precision, the 2006 Buick Enclave Concept. join us for a closer look at the vehicle. Thank you.